A Nigerian Navy team putting on life jackets to embark on evacuation of people stranded in a flooded area. They are now part of the emergency services deployed to render support to persons displaced by floods in some parts of the country.
Nigerian Navy has two speed fiber boats to render assistance to those stranded and evacuate them from those communities and to available Red Cross camps.
Aid is now beginning to trickle in for some of the flood victims in southern Nigeria. More than 600 people have been killed and at least 1.3 million are homeless following some of the worst flooding in decades. There are now fears of a food crisis.
My farm water don't trap my farm. Nothing there for my farm again. Even my house, everything. I don't have anything again.
Some of the victims are completely cut off from the world, remaining in communities swallowed by the waters. Rescue officials say they have started delivering 12,000 tons of food across the country after the aid was approved by the president. Volunteers are also stepping up.
I've seen that Bayelsa is one of the most worst affected states, and people have been calling like we should send them things. And I looked at it, and my wife and I consulted and decided to withdraw our savings, and we felt that we should do something for the people. We may not have every money, but the little we have been able to gather, we want to go and share with them.
The United Nations Humanitarian Coordinator for Nigeria said in a briefing last week that climate change is largely to blame for the severe flooding. Some experts have also blamed the country's inadequate drainage systems.